Hi guys, I'm going to make a Moroccan cocktail tea.
Okay.
Moroccan cocktail tea. 15 ml of almond syrup. 15 ml almond syrup. And then 15 ml Moroccan apple Moroccan tea syrup. Okay.
Okay.
This one. And then I'll put organic pomegranate juice 120 ml.
Okay.
120 ml organic pomegranate juice. Okay. And then I'll put in the recipe there is 150 ml of ginger ale, but they suggest only 100 ml.
Only 100 ml.
Yes, we will put 100 ml of ginger ale. Okay, 100 ml of ginger ale. And then I will put 3 cube piece of ice and then top of the cross ice.
Okay. Oh, that's enough, I think.
Huh?
Enough, that's precious.
Not enough. Okay,
no, it's enough. Okay, very nice.
Not nice. And then guys, listen, I'm going to burn this pomegranate slice.
Okay.
Pomegranate slice like that. I'll put brown sugar.
You put the brown sugar on the pomegranate?
Yes. Now I'm going to burn this one.
Then you burn the brown sugar?
Yes. Until this color is become a red, this one is
okay.
Okay, and then I will put like that this one. Yes. And 10 gram of 3 slice this
cinnamon
stick. Okay. This pomegranate slice should be a little bit big. It should look like good. Okay. And then I also burn this cinnamon.
Then after that, you need to burn the cinnamon.
Yeah. Okay. So it's this meal is very nice.
Very nice.
It is it's amazing.
Like this?
Yes.
Thank you very much, Mr. Bisnu.
Yes.
Anything else would you like to say? That's all.
Nothing, that's all.